Carnivore diet waffles. Here's how to make them. Crack 3 eggs in a jug, then add some melted butter, 40 grams of mozzarella, 2 tablespoons of carnivore crisps, chicken breast flour, and mix. Don't forget to salt. Pour it into your waffle maker for 3 minutes. You can get a good 4 waffles out of this mix. And there you go. Add some butter on top and you're sorted. For more carnivore recipes, go check out my cookbook in my links.